That guy's hacking. That's the same shit that happened to me.